my wife with another man, and it cost me 99. On a prison farm in Georgia, close to the Florida line. Well, I've been here for 2 long years, and I finally made the warden my friend. So he sentenced me to a life of ease, taking care of old Red. Now old Red, he's the damnedest dog that I'd ever seen. And got a nose that can smell a 2-day trail. He's a 4-leg tracking machine. Can consider yourselves mighty lucky to get past the gators and the quicksand beds. But all these years that I've been here, ain't nobody got past Red. And the warden saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Well, get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Well, I paid off a guard and I slipped out a letter to my cousin up in Tennessee. Oh, he brought down a blue tick hound. She was pretty as she could be. Well, they pinned her up in the swampland about a mile just south of the gates. And I take old Red for his evening run. Just drop him off and wait. And the warden saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Well, Red got real used to seeing his lady every night. And so I kept him away for 3 or 4 days and waited till the time got right. Well, I made my run with the evening sun, and I smiled when I heard him turn old Red out. 'Cause I was headed north to Tennessee, and old Red was headed south. And the warden saying, come on somebody, why don't you run? Old Red's itching to have a little fun. Get my lantern, get my gun. Red'll have you treat for the morning come. Now there's red-haired blue ticks all in the south. Love got me in here and love got me out.